it would be a crime. It would be an act of vandalism to disassemble you. That won't stop me.